What did you miss the most all these months that you were out of play?
I miss this, to be in the game, no, in the official game, because finally I play football for this feeling. It's true that, okay, with the stadium empty, it's not the same. But I hope early we try to fix this world problem and to see again this stadium with the full people.
Do you actually feel younger, as you said in Instagram?
Yes, I now every time I saw more young players with me, so I start to feel like this. It's true that I start to be also very happy in the last months, because if I tell you the truth, after the injury was one period that I believe that I cannot arrive in my physical condition than before, because it was very difficult. But every training, every day, I start to feel better and better and better, and these young people around me make me also maybe give me a little bit more power and more strength to feel more younger.
A comment about these young guys that you said?
Very good. I'm very happy, because I hope they can be the future of this club. And I saw players with a very good behavior and with the hungry to improve, to be part of this fantastic club. So I'm happy. I hope the club have the cover their back with these young people.
And after your comeback, we have seen you playing as a left back, as a center back, and we saw you as a right full back now.
Yes, this I play in this position, if I tell the truth, in Italy when we play in Bologna. We change the system many times, and I play in this right side like a center back, also like a full right back. And also it's like a feeling to come back many years back, and also was a good feeling. The most important for me was today to try to help the team in the last moment of the game that maybe wasn't so easy for us. And finally I placed some minutes, and also we take the 3 points, that is most important.
And now we have the challenge of Champions League, a game against Benfica, 90 or 120 minutes. What's your comment on the game?
Yeah, my comment that we play one against one of the best teams in this qualification. That's the truth. I think that we will do it a very good game. We will be ready to fight until the end. I think that nothing is clear. We have to fight until the end. And I don't know why I have this feeling that to take Benfica after 2 years ago is a good opportunity for us.